what I'm going to do is I'm doing my regular bass notes, just like you would in regular rhythm. But I'm going to hit the bass, and I'm gonna kind of come up then. Instead of, I'm gonna, so, now we're gonna deal with the guitar strings. On a guitar, there are six strings. This string here is the thinnest one, and it is actually the first string. We're going to have all these strings numbered. So this is the first string. This is the second string. This is the third.